A house has been declared a total loss after a fire broke out in Creek Township. It happened this morning. The assistant fire chief of Summerhill Fire Company says crews from four local volunteer fire departments responded to the fire, and they were able to put it out in about 30 minutes. The family was able to make it out of the home okay. The assistant chief says the fire is believed to have been caused by a dryer.